Z, one word.
Space
instructions.
Just kidding about that last part. Peeps are disgusting.
You know, peanut butter and cheese bagel is probably one of the most underrated breakfast foods.
It's so filling. Today, I have two birthday parties to go to. One is my roommate, whose birthday is today, and the other one is my birthday. My birthday was 4 days ago, but my family hasn't celebrated yet, so I gotta come back here and do that tonight. And I think I'm gonna go to lunch with my roommate if he texts me back. He wants to go in the afternoon, but I might not be able to do that, so we'll see.
But right now, I'm going to go work out. Hey, Sadie! What's up, girl?
How you doing?
I love you.
Just got a great workout in, so now I'm going to CC's to meet Casey for his birthday lunch. I really don't like CC's, but whatever, it's his birthday, I'm just gonna go with it.
Hi,
this is my friend's birthday, he's been here for a while. I'm not gonna eat anything, can I just get a drink?
Yeah. Do you want a regular or to go cup?
To go.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Birthday boy.
Why do you have a camera with you?
Look at that $1 million smile.
Why is the mic like vibrating?
Thanks for waiting.
What do you mean?
Not recording. How is it? I'm just kidding.
Oh, you're just gonna drink?
You guys are already done.
This is Jonas's favorite joint. Why do you like it here so much?
I'm just curious.
A lot of bang for your buck?
Well, usually when somebody's really hungry, they want something that they can get a lot of. Yeah. And your local CC's here in Morgantown, it's the perfect place to go.
Mm-hmm.
You pay $5 for a buffet, all the pieces you want, heck, get cheese sticks. If you're hungry for dessert, cinnamon rolls, brownies,
well,
whatever you want.
Well said. I mean, you do have quite the variety.
All right, Jonas wants to see the drone in action, so we're gonna do a short flight. There's
a lot of them.
Police usually up around
like
here, and I don't want to deal with that, so. Short drone flight.
This is the thing I'm loaded.
Don't park here. I did.
Is this a drone I was on?
Yeah, they got a shield over us.
Okay. Boom. Got it. Alrighty. We are in business, folks. We good? We in the clear?
Yeah. Hold on. That's gonna record.
Right.
she goes.
Look how sweet it looks.
Party left. Let me see.
I have it, the camera pointing straight down right now. Look at that.
If I had one of those things, I could see anything I want from the sky.
Pretty much.
It's like Google
Earth. This is not as hard as it goes. Like, look at that. Look at that,
like,
river.
It's like Google Earth.
Look at the
So if I wanted to take it out to a piece of property, that's all I got to do is go in the air with it. I'll see it all.
And then you press this button to bring it up.
And it'll come right back down.
And then it has like active track normal.
So you're saying if you press this button, it'll come right down
where
to
where is it, guys?
It's over here.
I'm bringing it to us. Alright, back up. See, the sensors are, it's going crazy. Alright, you want to fight it? It won't let me go forward.
Are you going to get one now, Casey?
We don't know how to do that.
For your birthday?
No, I'm going to think I'm going to go get a...
Even better, a weed eater. Successful flight. Now I'm heading back to my parents' house because it's about 80 degrees out. This is the nicest day that we've had all spring, and I just want to be outside.
Michael, why you...
Caitlin. Why do you have rocks out here?
Because they're mine.
Well, what are you coloring? Don't give me that look. You do not look amused.
How was your day?
Good.
Okay, what'd you learn?
We learned about... I don't want to remember.
I told her that she could come to my birthday party if she was nice to me, so now she's all of a sudden just really friendly. Right? Oh, stink bug. Oh! He's gone.
And he pooped on my dress.
What? Shh. Don't use that word. We've got an audience.
Hey, audience! He pooped on my dress!
Oh! No, Caitlin!
He pooped on my dress!
Any day now.
Oh, okay. Michael, would you like some crackers for your birthday? Some few little appetizers?
Gosh, yes, I would, Mom. Thank you very much.
I thought you would just love that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Happy birthday.
Best Mom Award. Good job. Okay, she actually did do that for real the first time around, and then I said, can I film you doing that? Too bad a camera isn't always rolling, right?
Those are actually really good.
Would you like some more?
Was that just cream cheese?
It was... What was on there, Caitlin? She has peanut butter.
Is she eating what I was eating? You got peanut butter ones? Maybe we can make a trade. Is that how much you usually get?
Salmon is my favorite food.
Look at her, not me.